Sure, fight! I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them. Nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Thank you. So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it, so if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through. A fight?
For me? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Ah!
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare. Finding trouble?
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on
to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trant! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately. We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet. That means we're gonna blow it up. God, I love this company! Form and function!
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren power.
On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
For a fight.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Hey, I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
That's me. Would you like an autograph?
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trant! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out for a soul surf! Count on Trant!
That's what did you in.
I can open this tomb up, no sweat.
What you got, tomb? You got nothing.
Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back. Like, if we're not.
I know a few more places we can try.
Now.
this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
The graveyard. That's where it went down. See, I was admiring the tombs when Siren Queen Dido catches me. You must die.
Trespasser, she says. Any final requests? So I say, how about one last dance? She narrows her eyes, then nods and takes my hand. I remember her gray hair cut by the moonlight, and how her bony fingers grabbed my tuckers and wouldn't let go.
Ratch! I hate Ratch! Poor the iridium. Maya's gonna need way more than that. Last tomb. Then we can go get that fragment. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got about locked doors, man. Makes my palms itch. Get this iridium to Maya.
from me, Trant!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives, storerooms,
sacred whatevers. I'll see you later, Vault Hunter. Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up. Die, you corporate bastard!
Thank you.
Get good or die. On and danger.
The body was worth it. Thank you.
there. You wasted Tron? Good riddance.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the Iridium? Give it here.
Perhaps non-violence isn't the proper response to that. Always good to see a friendly face. Vault Hunter, thank the storms you've come.
So, yeah.
If only we were allowed to raise arms.
Hope the people of Athenus are all right.
Hither and yon we scurry, questioning our small lot in life.
I've never been able to use Iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Gotta find some new tunes.
Okay, here goes... something. It's working! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Ooh, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter. So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know, I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Boy, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. It's gonna be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
Waiting on you!
Strange. I'll come back for that.
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenis will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens.
See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athenis. Must be something in the water. The sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call? I stayed for a few years until Queen Dido passed away. Then some monks in the Order of the Impending Storm took over the joint. One day, some skeezy monk, he pulls me aside and says he'll pay plenty if I bring him another siren. I slap him in the face with my Verkuvian backhand and hopped in my ship. Never came back. The moral of this story is that monks suck.
Had an affair with a